That's the way the shuffler's gonna do me. Almost any deck you can't win if you just get stuck at two lands for that long. Come on, man. Give peace a chance. Give peace a chance. How hard is that? How hard is that? Was that hard, Shuffler? Jigglua. Jigglua. No deck stone. No deck stone Plox. I don't even understand Plox. Why do people say Plox? Be the white blue monument player we already played. Still no land.
See ya. You arrogant bastard. You think you can treat me like garbage and just walk away as if...
Send someone after me. Send the toughest mofo you can find.
Land ho! Now we're gonna ditch lands? Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Now we're gonna start ditching lands. Just that fast. 3-4 Drake. Seems pretty good. So we ended up pitching the Mindrack Demon. No, that somehow got lost in the shuffle, I guess in the Evolving Wild shuffle. What are you doing? What are you doing? Go back. Go back. Why are you doing that? Because you want to gain one life? I guess he gains two life. Alright, sure. Sure. A lot of Barals. What's in here? Fatal Push and Iridium Flames. I Guess we swing first. Maybe we play out Baral here. No, Baral just dies to the Heenies we're playing. Never mind. Land? Oh, I don't want to do it this way. I want the land right now. And then Essence Scatter seems pretty good. Oh, never mind. I shuffle it away because that's what I do. Shuffled it away, folks. Guess we had to do that pretty much no matter what. That's big. Cloud Blazer. Turn in here. No. Can't essence flux it when it's dead, bro. Actually, let's not do that. Let's do a telling time here. Second Brawl is not doing us much good. Is there a reunion in here? No. Telling time, pretty good in this deck. Pretty shitty in most decks. That's what I'd say about telling time. It's mildly annoying. Turn here and hold up Essence Scatter. Seems pretty good. Well, we can hold up Telling Time and Essence Scatter. Baral hype. Can't censor it. I guess we could get censored and cycled here. Alright. Dick move, okay. Doesn't look like he's gonna be able to crew it, per se. Nothing in there. I think he's got sensor here. Maybe we get rid of the Ever After here. That's a lot of drinks. Hopefully they don't get reflector maged. God damn it. Okay. That's not getting reflector maged. It's different. Holding up counter spells? I don't think so, right? Well, let's do this and see what happens. I don't even get a card out of the graveyard, huh? I get Baral. Great. Exactly the card I was looking for. Cast that again next turn if we want. But I think we gotta throw a Drake out there. Keeping him off of Thalia is a good will breaker. That's enough to pilot. That's enough to crew. It's annoying. The only time we don't keep up Essence Scatter, he does that nonsense. Only time we don't keep up Essence Scatter, he plays two creatures. Ghosted. What's in here? Still no fatties. I guess we got plenty of drakes. Noxious Gear Hulk is actually pretty good. But he's just gonna steal them all. Until he dies. Alright, we can Gear Hulk him next turn. As long as he doesn't have a counter spell, we can Gear Hulk. Kill the Willbreaker. Get our stuff back. It's only a 2/4 Drake on that side. Ulamog. You've taken so long to come. So long. Let me hold up a blue here. Friendo. I don't want to cast Never. I want to hold up a blue. Essence Flux. We can scatter it, right? Now we do have the scatter up. Now what? Get out of here. There's your counter spell. Sure. I think we got him. I think we got him, boys and girls. Just podcast, never on the Will Breaker. I guess we'll still be have summoning sickness though, because it keeps getting stolen. This is a battle for Drake's. For Drake supremacy. Only radiant flames for two, so that's no good. Got the constantly poor Drake being passed around like a joint in college. Sure, you guys can come up with a better one than that. What you got? If you got a creature you can pilot, doesn't win. Part the water veil. Doesn't really do anything. Still needs, I don't know, something. Spell, that doesn't do it. Unless it creates a 1/1 token. Spire Top Patrol. What does this do? You can get in for two. Kill Baral. Still win though. Don't you need to keep that guy up for a blocker? I guess he was dead anyway from the menace. Still dead anyway from the menace. Close one. Close one. As long as I don't forget to block, we're okay. We even had one Drake to spare, man. One Drake to spare. Work, homie. Menace hype. Got him. Willbreaker. That guy's doing it. He's trying to make Willbreaker a thing.